Are you guys ready for the last level of the game, of the trilogy, even?
Full control of the Leopold's mainframe, Conrad. I'll be leaving shortly. I wish you could come, but I'm afraid it's simply not possible. Would you like to hear a story? Maybe it will help you to understand. Understanding is what makes us human, Conrad. I think you'll agree.
Does it have a happy ending?
When I was a child, my mother gave me a puppy. I named him Max, after the father I never knew. I loved that dog, Conrad. One day, I made the mistake of asking my dear mother if Max would be my friend forever. She told me how long dogs lived. At first, I didn't believe her. But why would she lie to make me so sad?
Sounds traumatizing. At least you turned out okay, though.
I couldn't bear the prospect of Max dying on me someday. I knew I had to save him. I vowed that day to conquer death, Conrad. Is that so ignoble a goal?
I take back what I said about liking stories.
Yet to conquer death, first I needed to comprehend it. So the first thing I did was call Max to me and use the laser pen to sever his head from his body. My mother didn't understand, but it was worth it, Conrad, because I learned so much from Max in death. And knowledge is the purest form of love. What I intend to bring about, Conrad, is an end to human misery. For misery is the province of the living. In the end, we want the same thing. Let's put our differences behind us.
Thanks for the offer. I'm not interested.
Magnificent, isn't she? My masterpiece. Took me nearly a century to create one with a brain small enough for me to control. I feel compelled to warn you that the females of the species are highly intolerant of uninvited males approaching the nest.
Best.
All right, I think we're gonna start off with a very important fight, maybe.
I admire your tenacity, Conrad, but where would you be without me? Still languishing in the effluence of your own despair.
Thank you. Security level authorized. Automatic safety lockdown initiated. Access denied.
I want you to die. Jesus.
Welcome to Intech Systems.
Resolution. That's a fitting name for a last level.
Thank you for choosing Intex.
Should have taken care of these leaks. Why I didn't? I don't know, because I'm dumb. Better now.
You've inconvenienced me enough, comrade. It's time to put this petty game to an end.
Self-destruct node arm 3. Systems offline.
Responsive to stimuli from my messages.
That was instinct. I didn't know I had to do that, but hey, glad I did. Bad. Holy shit. I think that's bad, right? Oh, they ran away. Thank God.
Attention, all crew. Please make your way to the nearest escape pod.
I think I've collected all of the logs, right?
Thank you for choosing Intex. Have a nice day. Service elevator.
Okay. Too bad. I think I collected 3 secrets. If I have collected 4. I would be able to get the trophy by playing on the free play mode, but that won't be possible anymore. That's okay, I guess.
Welcome to Intex Systems.
This is most likely my... the last one? I don't know. There is a storm coming on. Let him go to town. Come on. Come on, over here. I'm gonna try to lure them all over here. Just so I can get a trophy, you know? You didn't kill 20 yet? Yeah, there you go. Fucking finally, dude. Guys, I think I'm gonna take a break here. I know it's in the middle of the stage, but let me go into the Intex terminal and save the game. Isn't there 1 year here? I can't. Shit. That's bad, because there is a storm coming on. Coming in, and I'm actually kind of scared because of the electronics, you know. I don't know if you guys can hear it or not. We just rush through it, you know? Today was so hot over here that I imagine it's probably gonna be a short rain, short storm, but a very severe one. It was so hot in here today. I don't know the temperature in Fahrenheit, because Brazil, but it was 36 Celsius, degrees Celsius, so pretty hot. There you go, we have a Intex terminal here. Please make your way to the nearest. I'm gonna save the game here and take a break just to be safe with my electronics here. Just buy all the ammunition that I can. I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna come back in. There's gonna be a cut in the video, but I hope you guys don't mind. Okay, we are back. The storm seems to be easing out a little bit. So hopefully there will be no more interruptions towards the end of the game. Hopefully. Key word here, hopefully. To move this containment crate, I'm going to need to activate that crane. Really? Because if you really wanted to, I think you could push it out of the way. If you really wanted to, you know? But who am I to say that? There's still some lightning going on, but I think it's far, very far away because I can see the lightning, but I can only hear it after, I don't know, 3-5 seconds. I really think this is unnecessary, you know, but it's a way to for the game to make us run in circles, you know. I like the look of the water, but client suppressing car should be near. Okay. Yeah, I also don't like the look of this water. Was the queen there? Kill that thing, motherfucker! Jesus Christ!
Systems.
Yes, please.
Thank you for choosing Intex.
No problem. I bet I'm gonna have to go there somehow. Thrower's full.
Almost there, Comrade. Another dead end.
Flooding detected.
Conrad, can you hear me? Conrad? Your resolve is faltering, that much I know.
Hello, Your Highness.
Service elevator activated. Flooding detected.
Oh, hi there. Of course, there can be only just a boss, right? Again, okay. This angle is not very good to kill these enemies, you know? You really don't take the hint, huh?
Drainage control activated.
There you go. Hopefully this is over.
Welcome to Intex Systems.
Let's save the progress just because I can.
Thank you for choosing Intex.
I have a lot of sentry guns. Might as well just use them, right? Sometimes the lack of dialogue in this game is very bad because it's not that I don't have time to read the subtitles there, but sometimes there are so many things happening in the screen that the last thing I want to be looking at is the subtitles, you know? It would be nice to have some voiceover, especially for some more important parts. Please.
keycard required. Security level authorized.
This level does not end. Jesus. Ah, fuck off, I died. I tried to change weapons there and I fucked up. I think I'm gonna use the assault rifle maybe. This last level is kind of dragging a little bit. I'm not having fun anymore, to be honest. It's so repetitive, it's... I don't know. Oh my god, I'm here still.
Thank you.
vaporized.
Stuff. Okay.
Systems online. Power systems normal.
Fuck is this?
Thank you.
know what would be nice? A power node. So I can use a sentry gun. Fuck you! Is this the last save point? Probably, right? Buy one of that. Like that, project that. And I cannot buy anything else. Okay. That's fine. I don't need to buy anything else. It should be okay for me to finish the game. Hopefully. Imagine playing this on Elite difficulty, which is the hardest one. Man, I would be mad. I would honestly be mad. Out of my mind. Jesus Christ, dude, they don't stop. Someone must say to Team 17, this is not fun. I mean, the game itself, the aesthetic, the lore, that is alright. I mean, I enjoy that. But having to kill thousands of enemies, keep running in circles over and over, it's not fun.
I can take it away, you know. At will. Your life is mine to do with as I see fit.
Yeah, that doesn't work. Thought so. Hope for the best.
That's Conrad. You are consigned to meet your fate in a metal tomb infested with hostile organisms that is slowly descending to the bottom of an icy ocean on a remote planet far from civilization and hope. Did I leave anything out? I've decoded a billion lives, unraveled the fabric of creation itself, and you dare to try and destroy me. What do you hope to achieve by all this? You inconvenienced me enough, Conrad. It's time to put this petty game to an end. You can run, Conrad, but there is no hiding. I see everything.
Oh, I can. Just you wait.
Your resilience and conviction, Conrad. However misguided it may be.
You're still alive, huh? You are a pain in the ass. Okay, now it's just you and me, baby. You and me.
Now, Conrad, you must die. Why do you strive towards your end?
Well, I wish it was you and me, but apparently not. There you go.
Savor the moments. It will be your last.
Took me a long time, but I managed to do it. Oh no! Come on, Conrad, get out of there. No time to look back. Come on. And there it is. Resolution, 1 hour and 3 minutes. Quite a long time. Quite a long time.
Leopold Flight Systems online.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Conrad, but I've uploaded a sufficient amount of myself to the Leopold. I did give you a chance to be part of the Grand Crusade. I'll miss you, Conrad. You're far and away the best company I've had in these parts for quite some time. Goodbye, Conrad.
Yeah, so long.
I don't understand what happened there. Apparently I blew up Leopold. Along with me. Nothing that a little patch won't solve.
Could be worse.
Yeah. Kind of another cliffhanger, but this is the last game, so Yeah, that was Alien Breed 3, Descent. I don't know, I felt towards the end of the game, it really dragged a little bit to the point where, like I said, I was not having a lot of fun playing the game. I just wanted to get it over with, so... But I have to say, overall, the second game was my favorite out of the trilogy. But I'm glad to finally be able to play this game and finally have a proper playthrough of these games, this trilogy. I do not regret it at all. For the most part, I had fun playing the game. I really enjoyed the aesthetic, I really enjoyed the gameplay style. Like I said many times, this game really reminds me of the Aliens movie. And a lot of similarities with Dead Space and other space themed games. So yeah, I hope you have enjoyed. Stay tuned for the next playthrough. My name is Schmidt Wild. This was Alien Breed 3 Descent. Have a good one. And as always, take care.